Let's get started!
You need cardstock and a pan that can fit that cardstock. Now make some tea and put it in the pan and slosh it around until you get a brown you are happy with. Submerge the page completely. I actually got impatient and broke open my tea bag. You'll also want some brushes, acrylic paint for the blood, highlighters, pencil sharpener, erasers, pencils, and pens, and a bucket for water and a palette. To do the research, I looked at the original Bill Cipher page as well as other people's renditions and decoded the journal entries there. I also studied the different drawings and looked for styles that I liked. After about half an hour, I took out my page and put it on a drying rack. After the paper was finally dry, I folded it in half. This is because it's a lot easier to map out where different things should be. I started out right away with the yellow letters that appear on the upper left-hand corner under the Bill Cipher title, and I just tried to make them as accurate as possible. Then I used some brown paint and tried to replicate the brownish letters on the right-hand side. Just remember that when you're doing this, it's a fan-made thing, no one's gonna come and check you for accuracy. You know, there is no cosplay police, so just try your best and have fun with it. Next, I worked on the drawings on the right-hand side of the page. When in doubt, start with pencil, and if you mess up, you can just erase it. In the original drawing, there is some shading on the face, which I decided to use the same brown paint for. This gives it some realism and also a depth. I also used highlighter to draw in little Bill Cipher. Just try your best to replicate the drawings. I estimated where they fell on the page. If you want to be super precise, you can use a ruler, but I just eyeballed it. Some of the letters I also couldn't really tell, so I guessed. Then using my references, I started on the left page. And then went over everything in pen. The bill at the top is kind of sketchy, so I left it that way, and then I also did the Bill Cipher name text. Here I am writing in pencil the first bit of text on the bottom left-hand side of the page, which I made too big, so I redid it smaller in pen. The exact journal entries differed between versions of this page, so I just kept the ones that I thought made the most sense, and then erased all my pencil lines. Just remember that your book is totally unique and does not have to be perfect. Improv is fine. Now the fun part, yay! Using your brush, flick some blood across your page. If you want more of a spatter, use more water. I even used my fingers to get some specific spots. And yeah, just keep adding until you feel like you have enough. Do not worry about this part, just do it, it's a scribble. And then I added more blood because I felt like it. And that's it! Congrats on your very own Bill Cipher page! You can totally adapt this method for any of the other creatures. There are tons of them. I love Gravity Falls so much. I really hope this helped you guys. Please let me know down in the comments. And yeah, enjoy, have fun, go monster hunting. Thanks for watching.